Hey, so what are we gonna do for our birthday?
I mean, we can like throw something. My parents aren't home.
That's a good idea. What about right now?
Let's do it now.
Okay, I'll start texting people.
I'll get the drinks.
Okay, perfect.
All right, what are we doing? It's a Friday night, we're sitting here on the couch. What are we doing?
Vaughn, you heard about Carson's, right?
No.
Open house?
Party?
Last party before fourth quarter ends, dude?
No way.
Dude.
Come on, dude, Friday night party, come on.
Swipe up, Carter.
Carter?
You're driving, bro. Carter.
You need to go to one.
Dude, y'all know what? I'm just not the party guy. I don't party.
Carter. I swear, every weekend it's like, no, I have AAU. I don't go to parties.
Carter.
I'm not
one drive, bro.
Carter.
You would one here. You're good.
Go
just one.
One.
Me and Grady are gone in 2 months. You got Vonji, but come on, dude, really?
Come on, Carter. Come on. You know, one party.
We can go. We're done.
All right!
Yes! Let's go, Carter.
Hey, I just want to let you know, one drink, you can still drive, all right?
All right, whatever.
Hey, Keith, let's go.
All right.
Hey.
Yeah, this is
what
she told me to take it.
Oh my God, bro, did y'all see Carson's story?
What
bro,
is it?
Bro, she's having a party, like, right now.
Bro, at her house?
Yes, like, she has no parents.
Bro, no parents?
Oh, let's go. All right,
we're going.
Let's go.
I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's right.
I'm gonna love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight. Let's do it tonight.
We need our DD.
Come on.
Give me a jump, Carter.
Come on, Carter.
Carter.
Help me out.
Leg up.
You only had one, right?
Help me
out. You only had one, right?
Come on, Carter.
You're good, right? Let's go, big timer.
Come on.
Hey, Carter, come on.
Hold on, one second.
Hey, you got your keys, right?
Yeah, one second.
Come on, Carter, let's go, bro.
Hold on, let me grab my keys. All right, I got my keys, let's go.
Come on, Carter.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
sorry. Adam, sorry.
Driver, motorcycle accident going about 50 miles an hour. She's in the back seat, middle. She is positive MOC. She does report alcohol abuse. After drinking six, said she had 10 cups of beer, and she did try some marijuana. So she did admit to that. Shortly after she got into our ambulance, she went unconscious, and here's what we have. She's hypotensive in the 80s and tachycardia.
What's on the monitor? Her blood pressure is low. It's running 80 over 50.
Let's get spring.
I don't hear any breath sounds on the right.
No breath sounds on the right.
No breath sounds on the right.
Let's get
a tracheotomy and put a chest tube in on the right.
I don't feel a pulse.
All right, I think we're losing her. Right. Okay, go ahead and get the thoracotomy tray. Start chest compressions.
CPR started.
Yes, it looks like she's in VFib.
Prepare ACLS rounds.
We've been working her for 35 minutes. Is there anything else we can do?
I've been doing closed manual chest compressions for the last 15 minutes, and her heart's just not coming back. I think we got here too late. It's really empty. She must have bled to death really before she got here. Let's go ahead and call it. Time is, was that
12:01? 12:01.
Time of death, 12:01. Do we know if there's family?
Yeah, there's family. The mom's here.
Okay.
She was so young.
So sad. So preventable.
Dr. Wilson, I'm the trauma medical director here at Bentall. This is Nurse Hines. She's here. There's really not an easy way for me to tell you this. I know you know she was in an accident. We did everything we could do, but we lost her. I'm so sorry. Okay. She's gone.
Okay. Thank you.
We did
sorry.
Everything we could.
I have one of her personal belongings. I believe her class ring. We're gonna let you see her in just a few minutes.
Okay. Okay. Thank you, sir.
We did everything.
The jury has returned a verdict of guilty for two counts of intoxicated manslaughter. Those counts will be stacked. Your sentence will be 15 years per case. That's a total of 30 years. You'll be sentenced to 30 years in the Texas Department of Correction. You can go look at it.
Sorry. Sorry.
Love you, Hunter.